Au clair de la lune. Hi all there, this is Kermit the Frog, and today I'm speaking to you from the studio of the world-famous music writer and singer, Mr. Don Music, who I understand is working on his next great big hit, and if we're lucky enough, we might be able to hear him at work here.
All right, I think that... All right. Yankee Doodle went to town, riding on a pony, stuck a feather in his hat and called it, oh, I'll never get it, I'll never find a rhyme for pony, never, oh. Hold on, wait, what if, Yankee Doodle went to town, riding on a kitty, suck a feather in his hat and called it very pretty. Yes, yes, no, that's absurd. No one rides to town on a kitty. Bicycle, maybe, but what rhymes with bicycle? Tricycle? I'll never get it. Never, oh.
Don? Hello, Don? Don Music?
Yes.
Kermit the Frog here, you know, from Sesame Street.
Yes,
I see you're working on a new hit. How's it going?
Terrible. Just terrible.
I was afraid of that. How come?
Well, listen, you see, I can't find a rhyme for pony. Just listen.
Okay.
Yankee Doodle went to town riding on a pony. Now, here is where I'm stuck. I must find a word that sounds like pony. Stuck a feather in his hat and called it... You see what I mean? I can't find a word that rhymes with pony. I'll never find it. Oh, Bill, so near and yet so far. Oh.
Listen, Don?
Yes?
A rhyme for ponies, you know, that's really not that difficult.
Oh, I'll never do it.
It's easy. Don? Macaroni.
Macaroni?
Macaroni.
Yes, mm-hmm. That rhymes with pony. Well, I've finished. I've got my song. Yankee Doodle went to town riding on a pony, stuck a feather in his hat and called it macaroni. Yes, that's it. Macaroni? Who ever heard of anyone sticking a feather in his cap and calling it macaroni? That's ridiculous.
Yeah, well, I've always thought that myself.
Well, I mean, who would, why would anybody call anything macaroni except macaroni?
Yeah, well listen, Don, how about this? See, all you have to do now is you just change that other line. See, you change the other line and it would go like this. It would go.
Let me play for you.
Okay, it goes, Yankee Doodle went to town riding on a pony. He put fat spaghetti in his hat and called it macaroni. You see, that's what macaroni is. It's a kind of a fat spaghetti. So what you're doing, you're fixing it up. So you're calling macaroni, macaroni, just like it said.
Except who in his right mind would put fat spaghetti in his hat? You don't put fat spaghetti in a hat?
That's true. That's true. Let's see. What do you put macaroni in? Wait a minute. You put it in a pot. You put it in a pot. Now listen to this. How about this? You could go, Yankee Doodle went to town riding on a pony. You put fat spaghetti in a pot. And call it macaroni?
Yes, but why would he put stuff in a pot when he was riding on a pony? That part doesn't make any sense at all. Oh, I'll never do it. Never, oh.
Don? Wait a minute.
Oh, my head. Oh.
Hey, Don, you okay?
Yes.
Yeah, well, listen, how about this? Suppose he wasn't riding on his pony. Instead, he was cooking for his pony. See, he was just cooking for the pony. See, and he's not, that's why he's putting the macaroni in a pot.
But he's going to town. How can he cook and go to town at the same time?
Don, wait a minute. Don? Don? He wasn't going to town.
He wasn't?
He's going to stay at home.
Wait.
Stay at home and cook for the pony.
Wait, I think that's it. That's it, I see what you're getting at. You mean like this?
Hey, who are these guys? Who's playing that music?
Yankee Doodle stayed at home, cooking for his pony. Put that spaghetti in a pot and called it macaroni.
your pony's dinner.
Mac, 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 macaroni. See that pony, eat it up. Sim, 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 simmer that dinner. Now you're cooking with gas, yeah.
Oh, Yankee Doodle stayed at home, cooking for his pony.
Put that spaghetti in a pot and called it
macaroni.
Macaroni. See that pony? Now you're cooking with gas. Yeah!
What do you think?
Well, it's not the kind of music that old Willie Shakespeare here used to write.
Oh, Bill.